Wine Sensor. Resistive effect sustained, studied by Lord Kelvin in 1855. String goggles modify their electrical resistance when they are stretched. They are used to measure wind force together with a wisdom bridge and a potentiometer. When no change is done, the resistance does not change. When due, by changing the geometry of the gauge due to the effect of wind force, the balance voltage in the middle of the wisdom bridge is not zero. This phenomena changes the value of the resistors. Then the bridge becomes unbalanced and the output voltage can be measured. Then it can be calibrated with different known force values. To increase the sensibility of the wind sensor, the formation should be increased. Then the moment of inertia will decrease by using two holes perpendicular to the direction of the gauge. From EM35 to an incident radiation sensor. Basics. We use two balls with EM35 temperature sensors, one each encapsulated inside. Two. A temperature which transmits heat but no electricity. Three. The area is filled with an element whose behavior is well known and studied, water. And four. We use glue. It's supposed the two ones have the same thermal inertia and geometric characteristics, same background, same external conditions, except for the color black to absorb the entire spectrum, so we see black instead of white. Soil as a variable capacitor, moisture content sensor. Although we defend the resistive soil moisture sensor in round 2, this time it is improved using capacitance for the soil humidity sensor, much more difficult to measure, but much more stable. We consider A and B one each magnitudes. A refers to the soil resistance, as we defend working in round 2, but this one, operating in B expression, can give us data of capacitance in microfarads and charge and discharge time data for the soil. As we tested in the lab, if we use a non-characteristics capacitor instead of soil to study its accuracy, capacitance is much more higher than resistance measurements. Next step, use MATLAB with Arduino.